Countering the "you cannot make this change because the selection is locked" message in Microsoft Word. Why this short tutorial for a step-by-step guide on unlocking selection in Word? Step 1. First, click on the Review tab in the Microsoft Word menu. Step 2. Look for the Protect Document or Restrict Editing option in the toolbar. Step 3. If the document is protected, click on Stop Protection and enter the required password if prompted. Step 4. Once the protection is removed, go back to the desired section and make the necessary changes.